Well, we take a look at this replay. You're going to see this bull jerk him down and actually knock his helmet off right there. And then the big hit comes right here. Take another look at it from a different angle. Here's the first one.
That was just an uncontrollable escalating combination of factors that put him in that position. We'll do our best to have info on his condition when we return.